So here we're going to demonstrate a typical face bone transfer where an alginate impression of the patient is taken of the maxilla and the mandible, and then a cast is poured, and then we have a bite fork there, and this is a 3D jig. So we're going to attach the, we adapt wax over this, we take wax and adapt it over this, and then we attach it to the 3D jig. So then, and we put it on the patient and record the bite. So this is how we're going to record the bite of the patient.